Is it a boy or a girl? It's one of the first questions that parents want to know when they're having a baby. Well, now a group of moms say that they've invented a new test that can tell you earlier than ever. It's new tonight.
I wanted to get that nursery decorated. I wanted to pick a name. We were not the kind of couple that waited until we got to the hospital to name the baby.
Christina Mitchell found out she was having boys 2 months before the sonogram confirmed it. She found out by taking an over-the-counter test developed by two equally curious Plano mothers who couldn't believe no one had developed a test before. Meet Rebecca Griffin and Teresa Garland. They hired a scientist to help figure out this mystery. Thus, IntelliGender, the first in-home gender prediction test, was born. How it works is a secret, but the idea is much like a pregnancy test.
It comes with a syringe that's used to insert the urine into the test, and then you swirl the test, set it on a flat surface, and in 5 minutes, it's either going to match the orange for girl or green for boy.
These mompreneurs claim their gender test is about 80% accurate as early as 10 weeks into pregnancy. They haven't made enough money to send all seven of their own kids to college, but IntelliGender is now sold in all major drugstores.
Yeah.
That will make it convenient for Christina Mitchell should she ever be expecting a sibling for her two sweet boys.
I would probably cross my fingers that I'd get a girl result, but I'd be happy with either one.
Well, the moms have set up their own website. You can get discounts on the IntelliGender by going there. We put a link for you on our website, KOCO.com.